This is the Embedded Capstone, CSE 475. This year, we're doing something unusual. I was talking to Capitol Hill Housing. They think that if you could detect open parking spaces in different garages overall as a society, we wouldn't have to build as much parking, and ultimately that would lead to less expensive housing for people. It occurred to me that the students could really make some good progress on this. So we took the research money that they were going to give us and decided to make it prize money for the students. So they're all trying to solve this problem, this same problem, and in different ways. And then the prize money will allow some of the students to keep working on it in the future after the course is over.
And we were really excited about the opportunity to partner with the UW. Having a bunch of students all coming up with their own ideas and working on different solutions. And we wanted this to be something that could become publicly available for other folks, that was open source.
So our group's the Parking Ninjas. We're using magnetometers to detect cars entering and exiting the garage to maintain a tally of how many open spots there are in a particular parking garage. So someone using this app could look on the app, see where parking spots are open, and then go directly to that particular garage and park there and save the time of having to look around for an open spot.
We have tested our system for small metals. We have successfully collected some data. We were not sure if we'll get the same values for cars, which is our ultimate goal. So today we're focusing to find that value, to see what's the maximum that will not trigger the sensors if it's something other than a car.
We are here today to test out our designs. And so how we do this is by using RFID tags, and they're like little stickers, and we stick them along a bumper. And as cars drive in, we're able to detect it.
But this thing is something new. It's like real high-tech tech. This thing doesn't consume the power. That's crazy.
So this page can be accessed from anywhere in the world. So this one is real time now. Currently, we have two spots available.
Very steady at 96% accuracy. So I think that's pretty good.
The name of our project is Park and Go, and we're detecting individual cars in parking spaces to see if they are there or not. And then we're uploading that data to the internet.
I think the best part about this project is my team. I think everybody divides their work equally, and everybody is specialized in the specific field. Somebody likes software, somebody likes hardware. We have each other's back and help our teammates.
I can see the parking data about which parking spaces are available on my actual phone.
So we have the camera there to detect these shapes.
There's like a really small chance there might be like another blue triangle somewhere, so we use two colors.
So once the car drives here, PC can tell.
So now like parking space one says no, it said yes before.
Yep.
And you can see like the car parked over it.
That is cool. Well done. Wow.